YouTube videos on juggling. Now, hopefully you've watched all of the previous videos, you've learned how to practice your juggling, you've learned how to make your juggling balls, you've done your hoops, you've done your 1-2 drop drops, and now you're ready to try and get as many juggles as you can in a row. So remember, try and stay still, try and keep the ball low and nice and controlled, and all I want you to do is count how many times you can toss the balls back and forth. If you drop the ball, just pick them up and start again. The aim of this activity is to beat your highest score. So that was 9. So now I have to beat 9. That one was only 6, so my highest is still 9, and I'm going to keep going. That one was even worse. That one was only 3, and I'm going to keep going. Try not to move and see how you go. If you need to move with the balls, you might have to move with the balls. Let's see. My balls hit each other. That was 4. See how if I toss them away, I've got less chance of controlling the balls. So try and keep them in nice and close. 5. I think 9's the best I'm going to do today. See how you go.
Awesome.